Hello, Aelita.
Hey, Aelita.
Huh?
There was a bug at the moment of transfer. Are they all...
Don't worry. Everyone is accounted for.
Safe and sound and ready to go.
I don't know what it was. I'll scan the program. We'll see what happened. Ugh. What is this mess? Aelita!
I think the supercalculator's been infected with a virus. So that's the Xana attack.
But that's crazy. Why would Xana want to infect himself?
Well, you never know what Xana's got in his head until it's done.
Unless he's using it to modify a program that he doesn't have access to. Yeah, but which one?
I don't know, but it looks like he wants to change the rules on Lyoko.
I got a funny feeling about this.
We've got to take a closer look into this. There has to be a deactivated tower not far from you.
Okay, I'm off.
I hope you're not going to kill each other if I leave you two alone. Transfer program. This is very strange. Usually the program doesn't include any of Xana's creatures. It's really weird.
You go. You're the closest.
Now I understand, Jeremy. It's a trap. Xana sabotaged the devirtualization program.
Huh?
Odd, watch out for lasers. This monster...